Hello, today I can show you mostly my screen to explain you why nobody cares for BMI anymore, why nobody measure body mass index. Body mass index is really very simple way of calculation how should be our weight. We taking to consideration our how heavy we are, how heavy is our body, and how tall is our body. And even simple home scale machine is able to calculate this and showing this on the screen. If we put information how tall we are every time when we measure our weight, this machine also showing body mass index. But maybe even if for some people this still working, for some average people, but for many people not, and it's risky to measure. And ever doctors today, if you ask about your weight, they is more likely than they can measure just your waist measurement, waistline size. Why is like this? This is because it's so much different between this how big is 1 pound of muscles and 1 pound of fat. This red piece is 1 pound of muscle, and this big yellow piece is 1 pound of fat. And we can see pen, just size of pen, to just see what is size of this. And another example, we can see this in the size of real people. Both of these men weight over 400 pounds. Both of them weight 400 pounds. This man, his name is Louis, and I'm giving more information about this in a description of this movie. Then you can check a source of this information. His name is Louis, and he already start losing weight. He you can see this on his Instagram. But these kinds of 400 pounds body is not very healthy. And this man, his name is Brian Shaw. This is one of the strongest men in the planet. And look at his waistline. Is very small, and even if he's a little bit is large, this is still large man and heavy. His body is healthy, and there are mostly muscles and very strong, very powerful muscles. For this reason, sometimes it's not too good to be blind and watching only these old tables with body mass index and be worried, because this is not working for everybody, but measure your waistline instead and just being conscious of this. And now it's close to holidays, it's good to say something about food. Many people may be worried what can be after holidays, if we can gain weight or not. If you eat, remember, if you eat good food, you don't need to worry, you still can gain muscles. And if you're moving a little bit, go to walk, plus eat good things. I'm always thinking when I see what people eat sometimes on holidays. Holidays for me is time to eat things which I'm usually have no time to eat, have no time to prepare some more complicated homemade meals, but very healthy and good. And I'm avoiding eating something not healthy, just in running on my way. Sometimes it's not possible to get this what I want. And holidays, I have time to prepare good healthy meal. And it's not mean that I have to gain weight ever if I'm eating a little bit more and can be more food in my stomach. And for this reason, I can be more healthy. After holidays, it's easy to lose weight and still looking like this and feel very powerful. What I'm wishing for myself and for you. Thank you.